The Pantheon is a building in the Latin Quarter in Paris, France. It was originally built as a church dedicated to Saint Genevieve, and to house the reliquary chaussée containing her relics but, after many changes, now functions as a secular mausoleum containing the remains of distinguished French citizens. It is an early example of neoclassicism, with a façade modeled on the Pantheon in Rome, surmounted by a dome that owes some of its character to Bramante's Tempietto. Located in the 5th arrondissement on the Montagne Saint-Geneviève, the Pantheon looks out over all of Paris. Designer Jacques-Germain Soufflot had the intention of combining the lightness and brightness of the Gothic cathedral with classical principles, but its role as a mausoleum required the great Gothic windows to be blocked. King Louis XV vowed in 1744 that if he recovered from his illness he would replace the ruined church of the Abbey of Saint Genevieve with an edifice worthy of the patron saint of Paris. He did recover, and entrusted Abel François Poisson, Marquis de Marigny, with the fulfillment of his vow. In 1755, Marigny commissioned Jacques-Germain Soufflot to design the church, with construction beginning 2 years later. The overall design was that of a Greek cross with a massive portico of Corinthian columns. Its ambitious lines called for a vast building 110 meters long by 84 meters wide, and 83 meters high. No less vast was its crypt. Soufflot's masterstroke is concealed from casual view. The triple dome, each shell fitted within the others, permits a view through the oculus of the coffered inner dome of the second dome, frescoed by Antoine Gros with the apotheosis of Saint Genevieve. The outermost dome is built of stone bound together with iron cramps and covered with lead sheathing, rather than of carpentry construction, as was the common French practice of the period. Concealed flying buttresses pass the massive weight of the triple construction outwards to the portico columns. In 1851, physicist Léon Foucault demonstrated the rotation of the Earth by constructing a 67-meter Foucault pendulum beneath the central dome. The original sphere from the pendulum was temporarily displayed at the Pantheon in the 1990s during renovations at the Musée des Arts at Métiers. The original pendulum was later returned to the Musée des Arts at Métiers, and a copy is now displayed at the Pantheon. It has been listed since 1920 as a monument historique by the French Ministry of Culture. From 1906 to 1922, the Pantheon was the site of Auguste Rodin's famous sculpture The Thinker. In 2006, Ernesto Neto, a Brazilian artist, installed Leviathan Thought, an anthropomorphic installation inspired by the biblical monster. The art installation was in the Pantheon from September 15, 2006 until October 31, for Paris's Autumn Festival.
Allez, on en prend une.